Joe, well, you can imagine, yeah, pretty lively crowd over here because both the Ige and Takai supporters here at the Japanese Cultural Center. I want to bring in Gary Kai over here because certainly a big supporter and also the father-in-law of Mark Takai. Your reaction to the numbers?
I'm extremely happy, and being the conservative banker that I am, I'm cautiously optimistic.
You expected a slight lead on that first printout?
I'm being positive and hopeful. That's what I was hoping for at best. And so, as I said, I'm cautiously optimistic about the results for today.
I saw that big smile on your face, though, when I told you those numbers.
It's the same as the crowd out here, all of his supporters that have worked so hard for him. They're as happy as can be.
I want you to share this story, because when Mark Takai told you that he wanted to run for Congress, what was your reaction?
Well, frankly, it was the same reaction I had 20 years ago when he decided to run for the state house. I thought he was crazy. But he's proven to be a great, great person, working for the people, believing in them, and really supporting the entire community.